his mind is overwhelmed.
Yes, Lord.
Spirit may even get weak.
Yes, sir.
But he's still trying to lead your people.
Yes, God. Yes,
God. Your people, God, are looking to him.
Yes.
That they may hear from you.
Yes, Lord.
And then God, his wife that stands by his side.
Yes, God. Yes, yes.
Give her strength when he needs to be strengthened.
Yes.
Give her the words to encourage
him. Yes,
when he needs to be encouraged.
Yes, sir.
Because there are some mean people in this world.
Yes,
there can be some mean people right in the sanctuary.
Yes, sir.
But God, we stand on your word.
Yes, sir.
That no weapon formed against us,
yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Shall be able to prosper.
Yes,
in every tongue.
Yes, sir.
Shall be condemned.
Yes,
and we declare and decree in the name of Jesus,
yes,
that whatever we stand in need of, God,
yes, sir.
You can do it for us.
Yes, sir.
Every household that's represented,
yes, sir.
We declare that whatever situation or circumstance,
yes,
we thank you, you're going to turn it around.
Yes,
but Lord, as we stand at this altar, God,
yes,
this is where our power comes from.
Yes, God. Yes, God.
Because we're laying it down at your feet.
Yes, God.
Right here at the altar.
Yes,
Master, we're declaring that when we get home,
yes,
it'll be better than we left it when we get there.
Yes,
if you let us wake up in the morning, go to our various jobs or wherever we go, you'll grant us peace and understanding. Somebody has to go to the doctor this week.
Yes, sir.
Master, we're declaring a clean report.
Yes, oh,
and Master, the question was raised, whose report shall you believe?
Yes,
and all of us that stand around, we shall believe,
yes,
the report of the Lord.
Yes,
for that, God, we tell you, thank you right now.
Yes,
for every situation turning around. Thank you right back. Every person that may be healed, we declare healing. In the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord, for your power. Thank you for your grace. Thank you for your mercy. Thank you for your faithfulness. But most of all, thank you for getting up early one Sunday morning. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Because if it had not been for you on our side, we could have been dead, sleeping in a lonely grave. But thank you, Lord, we got power to lift up our holy hands. We got power to open our mouths, to give you a hallelujah praise. We got power to tell you, thank you, sir, that if you don't do anything else for us, you've already done enough. Thank you for food on our tables. Thank you for a roof over our head. Thank you for just praise on our lips. Thank you for just being able to tell you thank you. Because Lord, if we leave here today, we thank you that you got your arms wrapped around us. We thank you that you got a hedge of protection over us. Thank you right now. God, we thank you. It's not in our clothes, but you rose up in our souls. It's not in our shoes we have on. They're pretty and stylish, but thank you for ordering our steps. It's not the clothes that we have on, but thank you that we have activities of our limbs, because there's somebody in the hospital somewhere can't lift up their hands. Machines all around them. They don't even know what day it is. But here we are in your house on this Resurrection Sunday. Master, able to lift up our hands. We're able to open our mouths and tell you thank you for one more day. You let our moments roll on just a little while longer. Thank you that we woke up this morning. Our bed that we laid in was not our cooling board.
the sheets that we laid on was not our winding sheets. But thank you this morning, we was able to dress ourselves. We was clothed in our right mind. We had activities of our limbs. Blood still running warm in our veins. We had a thank you in our lips. We had a hallelujah in our praise. We had a glory to the Lamb. So God, we bless you. We bless you. We thank you. We thank you to you. We do thank you, Lord. If we can't say nothing else, we'll just say you thank you, sir, for all you've done right now. Thank you, sir. Thank you for life, health, and strength. Somebody wish they could tell you thank you, but since we're in your house on this resurrection Sunday, we gonna tell you thank you right now. Thank you for our families. Thank you for our household. Thank you for the husbands. Thank you for the wives. Thank you for the children. Thank you for our child. Thank you for our household. Thank you right now. For just being so good to us. Because you didn't have to be good to us. You don't have to be good to us right now. You can inhale right now, God, and take the breath out of all of our bodies. God, we're guilty because somebody didn't tell you thank you this morning. But Master, if they're in here right now, touch their hands right now, God, to tell you thank you for the good and the bad. Because if it wasn't for the bad, we wouldn't be able to appreciate your goodness. Thank you right now. Because Master, we could have been homeless. We could have been on drugs. We could have lost our minds. But we bless your name because you are worthy to be praised. Bless this church, God. Bless every member, every family that's represented, whatever they stand in need of. We declare that it's already done. Thank you, Lord Jesus. We thank you that